What the hell do you want now? When we heard about the missing caravans, we sent out a few scouts east and north. The ones who went north never returned. One came back from the east. He talked about a score of strange beings, all muscle with burning eyes. The elders aren't doing squat, but I'm getting ready just the same. They may or may not be good scouts, but don't question the truthfulness of my men. We can revoke your initiate status at any time. Well, the merchants from the hub told us a bunch of caravans disappeared on their way up north. I think there's an army in the mountains, but the elders, they don't want to act until they're sure. Then you understand the problem. To survive, we need someone who knows the outside, like you. Then you need to get sure, because being unsure is bound to get you killed. Then get out. I have work to do. So, you are a thief. I will show you what we do with thieves.
Well, hello. What can I help you with? Go ahead. Well, some of the initiates think we're preparing for war. That's why hardly anyone gets in now. Go ahead. Goodbye.
Thank you. blessings of the Holy Flame to you, my child. There is no one greater than the Holy Flame, and we are his servants. A lifetime of contentment, fulfillment in the knowledge you're working to rebuild the planet and make it a better... You are in the right place for spiritual fulfillment. The children of the cathedral seek a peaceful resolution of our... Those that can be brought into the fold shall be. Those that resist will suffer. With perseverance, the children can accomplish anything. We will...
Thank you. Thank you. Bloody fine job making it through the defenses, mate. I'm rather impressed. Toss me your name. Quite pleased to make your acquaintance, actually. For now. Let's get the other bit of politeness taken care of, shall we? What the bloody hell are you doing here? You must be joking. You think I'd fall for a line like that? Get out, you commoner! Bloody fine job making it through the defenses, mate. I'm rather impressed. Toss me your name. It's a little gift from me, darn mum. Actually, a few generations before that. Do you like it? Why, thank you. Have to work a bit to keep it with so little refinement about, don't you know? But enough of that. Loxley's the name, and yours is. Quite pleased to make your acquaintance, actually. For now. Let's get the other bit of politeness taken care of, shall we? What the bloody hell are you doing here? Oh, that's quite amusing. Take us to jail, will you? And how, may I ask, do you plan this feat? Oh, quite a little attitude. But we're all friends here, aren't we? Oh, broken heart. Our chance for camaraderie lost. Jasmine, show this little sod the door.